Good morning, dears. How are you all? Is it is clear? Okay. Yes. Today you are going to complete your chapter 2 in civics. Okay. That is role of the government in health. Okay. We already discussed a lot of points about this topic. Okay. What are the advantages we have in our country, and what are the things still we struggle in our country, that is in the health wise. And also the health department in our country is divided into private sector and public sector. In the public sector, how it is work, under what supervision it is work, everything. And we learnt how it was divided. When we go to the private hospital, what are the facilities we can get, and in the public hospitals, what are the facilities we get, everything we discussed in this chapter already. Okay, so today what you going to know about healthcare and equality, that is very important. All the people in the at very first in this lesson, we saw that Ranjan and Amin story. Yes, no, comics. Ranjan and Amin. Ranjan went to a private hospital. Amin went to a public hospital. Both lot of difference were there, but both get the good treatment. They were got cure. Okay, so. Healthcare and equality. Today's topic for you, healthcare and equality. In adequate healthcare available to all, that is the question mark here, because already we saw India is struggled to provide adequate food to children, even the food to children. Okay, here it is in the case India is provided the adequate health to all, that is the question for us. Yes. Here, children, in India, we face a situation where provide some or increasing service are increasing, but public services, that private health centers are increasing compared to the public healthcare services. If you are seeing, there is only one government hospital in a district. In a district capital, okay, but if you are seeing a lot of so much big hospitals, private hospitals, so many are there, okay, in a district. Okay, so why it has happened? Okay, private healthcare, if you are seeing in your area also, there is only a small dispensary or a primary health centers only, but hospitals are more. Okay, so why it is happens? Okay, what then available to people or mainly private service? Okay, why they are going all the people to the private concerns? Why they are preferred only the private concerns? What was the reason? What is the reason to prefer that? Everything we should analyze. Okay, yes, there are concentrated in urban areas. The common these services in rather is high. Medicines are expensive. These things we have, okay. Medicines, private health services are concentrated mainly in the urban areas and have high cost which many cannot afford. Even though they preferred the private hospitals treatment only. Okay, normally in the private health sectors, they concentrate the town and the cities. Okay, because the city people working and they are ready to pay more money. Okay, so here medicine, many people cannot afford them or they to borrow money when there is an illness in the family. If they affected any illness, they are borrowing money from others to meet this expenses. Okay, yes, are you understand? Okay, in our country, people prefer the private sectors. Okay, why this happened? Even though the medicines are expensive, they have to pay more money okay, but many people cannot afford, okay, they get fear if any illness happens in the family. Some private services encourage income practice to earn more, okay. They are practice more. Some even resort to incorrect practices to earn more. They are saying, they are giving, for example, in the Ranjan treatment, they are giving more medicines, okay, one tonic and two kinds of tablets, everything. But it is not given to the amen. Yes, no, it is not given to the amen. But the treatment is same only. Yes or no? So why it has happened? That is they are asking. Medical expensive causes hardship to more than 40% of the population. Illness in the family is a cause of great anxiety and distress for the poor. If they are get any illness, they are getting anxiety and distress. Why means if anybody is fell ill in the family, means immediately what they will think, they have to pay more money to the hospitals. Yes or no? So that make them distress. In fact, yes, at times inexpensive alternatives, though available, sorry for the inconvenience. Listen, there are concentrated in urban areas. The cost of these services is rather high. Medicines expensive, many people cannot afford them or have to borrow money where there is an illness in the family. Some private services encourage income practices, okay, incorrect practices to earn more money. At times we saw a lot of cases, they given wrong treatment to the person, like that we saw a lot of problems that and all for money only. Okay, then at times inexpensive alternatives through at times waiter yes at times yes at times that inexpensive alternatives, though available, may not be used. Example, some medical practitioners are found prescribed superfluous medicines, injections, or same when simple medicines may suffice. They are writing more extraordinary medicines for normal fever and other things. Here in that, what our Medical Council of India's Code of Medical Ethics says means every physician should, as far as possible, prescribe drugs with generic names, and he or she shall ensure that there is a rational prescription and use of drugs. Okay, the medical ethics says they should not give the superfluous medicines immediately to the patients. They are rational prescriptions and use of drugs. They should use the common medicines. Okay, that only the Indian Council of Medicines, they keep this as their ethics. What is their Indian Council of Medicines ethics means every physician should, as far as possible, prescribe drugs with generic names, and he or she shall ensure that there is a rational prescription and use of drugs. Okay, why these people not prefer the public hospital means here absence of clean drinking water, clean surroundings, etc., make the situation even worse. Women's health concerns are considered less important in a family. Many a time proper medical treatment, why the people feel ill, okay? Many a time proper medical treatment is not available. In many tribal and rural areas, even private health services are also not available. In the rural areas or in the tribal, that is in the hilly areas, and the medical facilities are not available. We saw that advertisements, because every 50 seconds a child lost his life. One advertisement often we can see in the televisions. Okay, due to there is no hospitals near to them. That is the reasons. Okay, so here they are saying that only even the private health services are also not available for the people, those who are live near in the rural and the tribal areas. Okay, so what can be done? It is the responsibility of the government to provide quality healthcare services to all its citizens, especially the poor and disadvantaged people. Okay, so the government should take the necessary steps to provide the good healthcare services for all the people. Okay, that is also one of the fundamental rights. The government or the people, the citizen of the country can get the good health. Okay, that is the primary, one of the primary duty of the government, and also it is the fundamental right for the citizen. Okay, basic amenities and social conditions of the people need to be improved. That means what? Okay, basic amenities, they provide good drinking water and adequate food to children, and what other things, awareness program often they need these things, and all the government want to give to the people often, then only the basic social conditions of the people need to be improved. That means this is the improvement. Okay, yes. Okay dear, so what we discussed in this session means why the people in our country, what is the inequality? Private healthcare services are increasing as compared to the public healthcare services. If they are going there, the people want to pay more money. Okay, the private healthcare services are concentrated mainly in the urban areas. Okay, in the town and the district capitals, and have high cost which many cannot afford. Okay, so automatically if they want to pay more money to the hospital in the private hospital, means they need to borrow the money from the others. Okay, this, and if anyone in the family fell ill means the distress and anxiety came to them. Okay, so here some even resort to incorrect practices to earn more. They given more medicines and they are doing some incorrect activities also to earn more money in the private hospitals. Then medical expenses causes hardship more than 40% of the population. Okay, the private expenses, the private hospital expenses cannot afford by the people because 40% of the population. Then illness in the family is cause of great anxiety and distress for the people. And also, why the people feel ill? Absence of clean drinking water, clean surroundings, etc. make the situation even worse. Women's health concerns are considered less important in a family. Many a time proper medical treatment is not available in many tribal and rural areas. Even private health services are also not available. Then what can we do that the government want to do? It is the responsibility of the government to provide quality healthcare services to all its citizens, especially the poor and disadvantaged people. Basic amenities and social conditions of the people need to be improved. Yes children, you please wait in this slide. We can continue in the next 15 minutes. Okay, yes children, please you wait.